The rugged terrain in this remote wasteland is a good setting for the clan's first blood sport. Prepare now for a fight to the death. First, your clan must find the alien hive. Then, hunt down your prey and seize your trophies, the alien skulls. To show your progress, the skull count appears on the pause menu, which may be accessed at any time by pressing the start button. And remember, failing the hunt will dishonor the clan.
Thank you.
Your clan has just arrived on the outskirts of a human storage facility. It is well guarded by armed human warriors. You are to stalk the facility and seize the skulls of the powerful human warriors known as Smart Gunners. During a hunt, optional goals will arise and appear on the pause menu. They are worthy goals, but not critical for a successful hunt. With success comes honor. Failure brings only disgrace to the clan.
Ah! Thank you.
prepare for a fight to the death. You are hunting a supreme Bloodsport trophy. Slay the beast and seize the skull of the vicious Grotee.
Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you.
The ancients direct your clan into this, the trial of hunting stealth. With a small pack of clan members, you are to infiltrate the marine base. If you alert many humans, you will fail and die. Stalk and seize the skull of the base's leader, the lieutenant commander. Win with your skill and your stealth, and remember that in failure comes disgrace for all the clan.
A predator. Quick, sound the alarm.
Intruder detected.
Get the back up. Predator! Thank you. spotted a predator!
The trial hunts of the ancients continue on in this, the Trial of Bravery. Your clan is to enter a large and mature alien hive. There, you are to seize the skull of their queen. Win with your skill and your bravery, or fail in disgrace and dishonor your clan forever.
Thank you. Thank you. I
The Predator coward who allowed himself to be captured has been brought into the nearby human laboratory. First, bring a bloody death to the disgraced Predator. Then, search for the perpetrator of this atrocity.
Thank you. I
Prepare to fight for the survival of the Predator race. Before your clan captured the human doctor, Dr. Kadinsky, he managed to start a process that has created the impossible. He has created an alien queen based on Predator DNA. This Pred-alien queen is an atrocity that will not be tolerated, and the bloodline must again be made pure. The purification ritual must be performed as decreed by Predator law. First, the clan must exterminate all aliens. When the Pred-alien queen is slaughtered, its skull is to be collected as a symbol of Predator superiority. Then, and only then, may the Hive be purified with the Ancient's ultimate sacrifice, a nuclear detonation. Win the hunt, or disgrace the entire Predator race.
Let's go. Thank you.